Hey guys, the question is, Kubin's company's relevant range of production is 19,000 to 20,000 units. When it produces and sells 19,500 units, its average cost per unit are as follows. Here is the data. You can find the whole data in the description box. Here, first, assume the cost object is units of production. Option A, what is the total direct manufacturing cost incurred to make 19,500 units? And what is the total indirect manufacturing cost incurred to make 19,500 units? So here, first of all, we will calculate direct manufacturing cost per unit. So here, direct material per unit $7.90 plus direct labor $4.90 per unit. So direct manufacturing cost is equal to direct material plus direct labor. $12.80. Now our number of units sold are 19,500. So total direct manufacturing cost will be is equal to 12.80 multiplied by 19,500. $249,600 is our total direct manufacturing cost. Now we will calculate total indirect manufacturing cost. So here, first of all, variable manufacturing overhead per unit, which is 2.40. Then fixed manufacturing overhead per unit 5.90. So our indirect manufacturing cost will be 2.40 plus 5.90. Now number of units sold 19,500. So total indirect manufacturing cost will be 8.030 multiplied by 19,500. Now we will calculate total manufacturing cost. First of all, I will mark this as my solutions for question one. It is these are solutions. Now the second point is, assume the cost object is the manufacturing department and that its total output is 19,500 units. A, how much total manufacturing cost is directly traceable to manufacturing department? So total manufacturing cost that is directly traceable to the manufacturing department will be is equal to direct material per unit 7.90 plus direct labor per unit 4.90 plus variable manufacturing overhead 2.4 plus fixed manufacturing overhead 5.9. So indirect manufacturing cost per unit will be is equal to 7.90 plus 4.90 plus 2.40 plus 5.90, $21.10. Now number of units sold 19,500. So total direct cost will be is equal to 21.10 multiplied by 19,500, $411,550. So here is our second A option, solution. Now the point B is, how much total manufacturing cost is an indirect cost that cannot be easily traceable to the manufacturing department? So here, none of the manufacturing cost should be treated as indirect cost when the cost object is the manufacturing department. So the answer will be zero. Now the third point is, assume the cost object is the company's various sales representative. Furthermore, assume that the company spent $66,300 of its total fixed selling expenses on advertising, and remainder of the total fixed selling expenses comprise the fixed portion of the company sales representative compensation. Point A, when the company sells 19,500 units, what is the total direct selling expenses that can be easily traced to individual sales representatives? So here, first of all, fixed selling expenses per unit. So our fixed selling expenses per unit is equal to $4.40. Number of units sold 19,500. So total fixed selling expenses 4.40 multiplied by 19,500. So and administrative expenses 3.40 multiplied by 19,500. $66,300. So our total fixed portion of the sales representative compensation will be is equal to total fixed selling expenses minus advertising expenditure. So it will be is equal to $19,500. Now, total direct selling expenses that is traceable to individual sales. It will be sales commission per unit here $1.90 and number of units sold 19,500. So total sales commission will be 1.90 multiplied by 19,500. So fixed portion of the sales representative compensation will be is equal to fixed portion here 19,500. Yeah, here I have calculated it. So our total indirect selling expenses will be total sales commission plus fixed portion of sales representative compensation. So our total indirect selling expenses are $56,550. Now the B point is when the company sells 19,500 unit, what is the total indirect selling expenses that cannot be readily traced to individual sales representative. So the total direct selling expenses that cannot be traced to individual sales representative is $66,300. $66,300. The advertising expenditures cannot be traced to specific sales representative. So the answer is 66,300. Now, so here are our solutions. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you find my solution helpful, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.